Welcome to day 4. You're doing it. I love this day. Today, the Psalm says this. I will give thanks to you, Lord, with all my heart. I will tell of all your wonderful deeds. Today, we're just going to thank the Lord. We're going to thank the Lord that he has everything in his hands. We're going to thank the Lord that he's faithful. We're going to thank the Lord that he is who he says he is. He's never lied to us. He's never misled us. We're just going to thank the Lord. A place of thankfulness is a place of gratitude and attitude. It starts with, God, thank you. Because when you see Jesus, all you can do is thank him. If you see your circumstances, you're going to grumble, you're going to complain, you're going to murmur. So we're going to lift our eyes and see Jesus today, and we're going to thank him. We're going to thank him for what he's done in the past. We're going to thank him for what he's doing right now, and we're going to thank him for the future things. God, thank you. I thank you, God, for breakthrough. I thank you, God, for just your amazing love. I thank you that you've brought me out of the mire and you've set my feet upon the solid ground. Let's just thank the Lord. Lord, we love you. We thank you. Lord, we thank you. With thanksgiving, we come to present our requests and our petitions to you. I thank you, Lord. You're even reminding me right now, Lord, that when we come with thankfulness, you exchange, Lord, our chaos, our dis-ease for peace that transcends all understanding. So we're just going to prophetically declare the thankfulness of the Lord. Lord, we thank you, God. We thank you for the cross. We thank you for your shed blood. We thank you for your provision. Thank you, you didn't leave us as orphans. Thank you, God. Thank you for financial blessings. Thank you, God, for relational blessings. Thank you, God, that we can walk in health because you've given us everything that we need for life and godliness. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, God. Oh God, I thank you. I thank you that you've been faithful through the hard times, that even when our enemies or we, even when there's been trial and tribulation, you have prepared a table before us in the very presence of the thing that's trying to harm us. You have fed us in the hardest of times, and I thank you. I thank you that you're leading us through a desert at times, but that desert you change and you transform into a place of hope. Lord, you haven't called us to the desert. You've called us to the promised land. And so now, God, even as we come into the promises, we thank you for things we've obtained and things we haven't yet obtained. We thank you. But if we could be so filled with gratitude, we thank you for you. We thank you for you. We thank you for you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let's just go through the day today thanking God. God bless you. Have a wonderful day.